Hey guys, I am back with another video, and as you can probably tell by the title, this video is going to be prank calls. But the only difference is that this video is not going to be like any other normal prank call. It's going to be more like, I'm going to call my friends, and I'm not going to start 67 my number, and they're going to know it's me. But I'm gonna say stuff like, I'm pregnant and I don't know what to do, like I don't wanna tell my mom or something. Or I'm gonna like, fakely confess my love to somebody. Or like, you'll see the rest. I don't wanna spoil all of them for you guys. So, without further ado, let's get started! So first we're gonna call my friend Alex, and I'm gonna tell him that I really love him, and I'm gonna basically confess my love for him. I recently watched High School Musical and all the songs from that movie.
What?
Hi Alex.
Yes.
I kind of have to tell you something, but like I don't know how to tell you. Like I don't want you to like take this in a weird way.
This isn't a dare.
No, it's not a dare. Wow! So I was about to like tell you something really personal and you were gonna say it's a dare. Alex, I'm being serious right now.
Okay.
Okay, so you're not gonna like freak out on me, right?
No.
Okay, so I just wanted to say that I really like you a lot.
Shut up.
What? I'm being so serious. I was like contemplating on telling you, but like, I don't know. I was gonna tell you in person, but I think it's easier like this. Like, I was gonna text you, but then I was like, nah, that's like chicken butt.
Yeah, okay, Selma. It wasn't
there. No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Whatever. Okay, bye.
Bye.
You didn't believe me. Oh, well. Alright, so next we're gonna call my friend Hammy or Hamilton, and we're gonna tell him that I am pregnant and I don't know what to do. Hamilton?
Yeah?
Are you busy?
Yeah, kind of.
I just wanted to tell you something because it's been bothering me and I don't know who to tell, so I was gonna come and tell you. Okay, so you're not gonna judge me though, right? Because this is like pretty intense and I don't know how to react myself.
No, I'm not gonna judge you.
Okay, so like lately I've been getting like symptoms that I'm pregnant, and I like kind of took like 3 tests and they're all positive so far.
Okay.
And that means I'm pregnant. I don't want to tell my mom or dad.
How?
I kind of did something with somebody like a couple of months ago. And like, yeah, so I'm pregnant and I don't know what to do.
Please, what do you do? Abortion.
Surprise abortion. I'm being so serious, Hammy.
Are you really?
Yes! Why would I lie about such a thing?
I don't know, because I have a YouTube video and you can be prank calling.
Wow, so you think that... Well, you know what? I thought I could trust you. Okay, never mind. You got me. Okay, it's YouTube. say hi to YouTube.
Hey, YouTube!
Alright, I'll see you sometime tomorrow.
Okay.
Bye!
Bye.
You didn't fall for it. Okay, I'm gonna call my friend Vincent and I'm gonna tell him that I'm breaking up with him.
Hello?
Hi, Vincent.
Hi.
Are you busy?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, so, I'm breaking up with you.
Cool, here's for you too.
Shit! Fuck! How did you even like... Damn it! I should have like just called you and started yelling. Great, now I have to do this to somebody else because that was really bad.
Call Giancarlo.
Yeah, I'll call Giancarlo. Or maybe I'll call... Hanif. Okay, I'll call Giancarlo and then Hanif. Alright. Say hi to YouTube. Okay.
Hi, YouTube.
Alright. Bye.
Bye.
They all know I have a YouTube channel, so this is not working well. Ah! Giancarlo?
No, Vincent.
Vincent? What the heck?
Hi.
Didn't you say to call Giancarlo? You're an ass.
I'm picking up with you.
I'm so done right now. I'm so done. You guys are wasting my time in my film. Alright, I'm gonna go try Hanif now because otherwise, unless he's like with you guys too. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
I can't believe Vincent just lied to me. Watch him not pick up.
System 9, wow. 1, 7.
This is not working out. Alright, I'll call Andrew because he's more than likely to pick up, I hope. Watch him not pick up. That crack though.
Hello?
Andrew?
Hello?
I'm breaking up with you because I saw you with her. Huh? I did. I saw you with her, and I'm just so sick and tired of all these lies. I'm breaking up with you. You're such an asshole. I saw you with her, like, just now, and you're just gonna deny it?
Yes.
I like how you say yes, too. You know what? We're done. Goodbye. I hung up on him, because, I don't know. Why did he... So, I'm gonna call Megan. And I'm gonna tell her that I was always secretly lesbian for her, but the problem is that she's not in my school anymore. So, like, it's gonna be weirder. Weirder? Is that even a word? If it's not, I just made a new word. Okay. Let's do this. Megan? Hi.
Hi.
Are you busy?
Yeah.
What are you doing right now?
I just got home.
Whoops. Oops, I'm sorry. Okay, I just wanted to tell you something really. I hope this is not like
what?
I hope this isn't a bad time for me to tell you.
I'm okay.
I don't know how to say this. I've always like been sort of lesbian for you.
This is a prank call.
What do you mean?
No, this is a prank call. Like, don't see this.
No, Megan, seriously, I don't know. You're the reason why I'm bi.
No,
are you denying my love for you?
You're filming something. Yeah, you're filming something.
So you're saying that I'm not a lesbian for you?
Yeah. It's obviously a prank.
So you wouldn't fuck me? Was that a no?
Yeah, it was a prank. I knew it, like, as soon as you said it, I was like, bro, this is... Hi, YouTube. It was a prank. I obviously knew that because I'm not stupid.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Alright. So guys, that is it for this video. My camera's right now dying, so like, I'm gonna end this right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I actually am gonna do another video with my youngest sister and also with my brown clothes that Amima brought me at some point in time. Video a really big thumbs up because I love it when you guys do that, and leave comments below of anything, really anything you want to see or just stuff in general. I don't know, just leave a comment because I love hearing your feedback. And yeah, so I'll see all you beautiful people very soon. Bye!